What? What? Nah!
You have business with the court?
Of course he does.
Maybe you've been listening. You'll pay those. She may be young. You do well to remember that.
Be quick. Feel free. If you have a business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. Not yet, no. Although it is true my husband Torig was the High King, and I am his widow. This land is riven by war, and her people suffer for it. Only then will I take my rightful place as High Queen. Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they desire power. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. And so he came before my husband and he shouted with that terrible voice, like something out of a legend. When Ulfric unleashed such fury, my husband, he simply ceased to be. That is all I will say. For it grieves me to speak of it. Be well.
Please address all questions to the steward.
Respect the law, and you'll have no trouble in Dragonbridge.
The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs at court. You direct those concerns to...
What? Nah!
What?
Feel free to make requests.
You should think about staying the night. Corpulus, there's nothing...
Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to Corpulus. That said, I did see a visitor pass through on his way to the Blue Palace.
Stick around. Still plenty of songs to sing.
Hiya, what's your name? Are you visiting? What do you do?
I have no business with you. Leave me.
By blade or by spell. If you want it dead, I'll make it dead. All you need to do...
Wait. I know you.
What?
Do you have business with the court?
Feel respect the law, and you'll have no trouble in Dragonbridge.
Palace is an open forum. By blade or by spell.
Welcome to the Winking Skeep. People say there's a man wandering the streets near the Blue Palace. He seems distressed, but he's not making any sense. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Varnius Junius stopped by here on his way to court. He was worried about something. I'm sure Falk Firebeard could tell you what. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore.
I know you.
Do you have business with the court?
Mind you. We cross Tassius. He's in charge.
You how? This is an open forum. Please, feel welcome to the Court of Solitude.
Thane Bryling, at your
service. The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for Skyrim. I must go to the court.
Please, feel welcome to the Court of Solitude.
Respect the law, and you'll have... Whoops!
What's the hurry?
Don't start any...
Please address all questions to the steward, Falk Firebeard.
Yes? Please.
At least
you're
if you're gonna cause trouble.
If you have business, okay. Please see Falk Firebeard.
My duty
my
is to keep the Jarl safe.
Be quick. I have little patience for my demons.
Solitude and my husband.
Take care of yourself and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
business with the Corp?
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concern.
The Imperials are good for business.
The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs of court. You direct those concerns to me. Feel free to return to me with questions. Blue Palace is open. Do you have business with the court? Yes? Please, feel welcome in the Court of Solitude.
Respect the law, and you'll have no trouble in Dragonbridge.
Wait. I know you.
Thank you.
Please address all questions to the steward, Falk Firebeard. My duty is to keep the Jarl safe, not playing nursemaid to you, Sigfrid.